We continue to follow breaking news. We want to show you the photo of the suspect police are looking for one more time, connected to the shooting of an officer in Queens. Police say this man is considered armed and dangerous. The 22-year-old officer was shot in the hip. He's recovering in the hospital tonight. This is a developing story. Stay with CBS 2 and our streaming channel, CBS News New York, for updates throughout the evening.